Did you know that the first paper money was invented in China over 1,000 years ago? The Chinese Song Dynasty issued the world's first paper currency, known as Jiaozi, in the 7th century. These early banknotes were made from mulberry bark and were used to fund wars and other government expenses. The use of paper money eventually spread to other parts of the world, but it originated in China.